Virus 9 outbreak infection. Under attack. What the hell is that?
The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. He maketh me lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death,
I will fear no evil.
For thou art with me, thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of mine enemies.
Tom Stone, Channel 13 News. We interrupt this broadcast to bring you this breaking story. Scientists have confirmed an outbreak of Virus 9. This virus turns its victims into the living dead who are now terrorizing our city. We now go to Michael Anderson, who's reporting live from downtown. Michael, are you there?
This is Michael Anderson reporting live from downtown. We have a witness to the mass hysteria. Can you tell me what you've seen?
They're everywhere!
Get back! God! God!
It's like they're not human anymore. They're coming after us. We don't have time for this. I've seen them everywhere.
In Cumberland have concluded that in all cases the killers are eating the flesh of the people they murder. Repeating this latest bulletin just received moments ago from Cumberland, Maryland, civil defense authorities have told newsmen that murder victims show evidence of having been partially devoured by their murderers.
Because of the obvious threat to untold numbers of citizens,
ooh,
and because of the crisis which
ooh,
is even
zombies.
This radio station will report and TV stations throughout this part of the country are pooling their resources through an emergency network.
As long as this situation remains, all government spokesmen warn that dead bodies will continue to be transformed into the flesh-eating ghouls. All persons who die during this crisis, from whatever cause, will come back to life. Human victims, their bodies are first disposed of by creatures.
Holy crap! Oh my God!
Throughout our news coverage, look for the name of the rescue station nearest you and make your way to that location as soon as possible. All law enforcement agencies and the military have been organized to search out and destroy the marauding ghouls. Survival Command Center at the Pentagon has disclosed that a ghoul can be killed by a shot in the head.